are back in part 18 of my Let's Play playthrough of Resident Evil 0, guys and gals, so let's continue onward. I think I figured out that I am going the right way. And I put that in quotes, I think. Yes, I'm going the right way, okay. Oh god, I'm so... I've not got much ammo of anything, if not at all. So I had Rebecca take the fort with her grenade launcher and magnum that Billy has with like only 6 rounds in it. But I got rid of the bloody pistol as well. Well, for Billy I did. Because I needed space. Oh, and there's a zombie now. Predictable! Oh, I'm hanging ammo. Can I carry this? Oh, I can, okay.
You stay here.
Oh, shotgun ammo! Billy! My favourite gun. I think about it, I don't even equip anything at all, just in case. That door's red. Is this door red? Oh no, door's now unlocked, okay. What about the other door? This one's red, isn't it? Yep, this is red, so let me guess. No power, it's locked. I guess key card. Yep, card reader. The card's on the cliff.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Card reader, but Oh, isn't the fluid stuff like upstairs? Still haven't like bloody found a machine yet. Unless do I just add the water in the battery? Oh, give me the battery. You'll need a container to fill it. To remove impurities. So where does this leave me? It's like I thought we were going to get Billy's handgun back. I think. Yes, we can. Come close to me, Rebecca. Strange. To remove impurities. Where the hell do I go? Unless I've just totally missed the fact of something else. Now do we put the floodgates back up? Or is that just it? No, that's just it. Should I get back in? Or is that just it? It's just a... I can't go downstairs, can I? No. Nothing happens, it appears to be broken. I sense a jump cut possibly coming. I need to find out where the hell I need to go. I mean, I've got the battery, I've got the fluid. Well, not the fluid, but I've got the... got the, industrial water, I've got the battery. Use the water to get rid of impurities. Of impurities, I don't know. Okay, right, jump cut. Okay, I'm back. I think I know what to do. I think. Was one of the chemicals oh god, I can't remember what the fuck these chemicals were. Yeah, I think it was a chemical up here, wasn't it? Well, hold on. No, 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 not Billy. Where are you going? Change that for that. Leave, examine. No. There it is, put it in the mixing exhaust. We're using the wrong bloody person! Perform sulfuric acid. Whoa, hey, ho, wait a second. Oh wow, I didn't have to go into the other room because I already made the stripping agent from when I was in that other place. For battery fluid, haha! Wow, simple enough, eh? Okay, right. Exchange that for that. I'm gonna combine that with that. Summon. it's filled with... There we go! Lovely! Now, not only to do now is actually get back to the bloody place. Which was... it's through here, wasn't it? I think this is like the fastest way you can go. Actually, that's kind of cool, though. It's like if you put those two camos together in the mixing set beforehand, then you actually you just need to add one of them, I believe, and then you're good. Fair enough. At least that's how I think it went. I think. Back up here. So I have to put like settings in, don't I? Oh, goddamn it. There's a space for a battery. Well, guess what? Put the fucking battery in. Forklift is not able to be used. Press the lift button. Oh, someone needs to obviously be on it. No, don't come up here. Take the key card. Done. Let's have a look at this. Summon incinerator. Car looks similar to those found in the umbrella. Okay. We can go this way, can't we? Yeah, we can. Let's open the door. Lock the door to the other side. Oh. Leeches just keep spawning. Through here. No, wait, this is the wrong way. Oh, bloody hell. Go downstairs. This should be the right way. I was wondering why I thought it was going to be upstairs, because it's the exact same door. Alright, yeah, it's here. his car anymore, thank God. More space is always a good thing. Just one. Oh, is that Magnum Rancer sword on the floor there? Oh, it was. Quite a few Magnum rounds actually. Exchange that for that. All of them. Why not with that? There. We're good for that. And this place looks, this next room looks kind of big. I'm actually kind of scared. Let me guess, Tyrant. So, you know, Bill, what got you go first? Honor, Idol. Yeah, sure, you can come with, I guess. I'm actually kind of scared.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Oh, time to die, Doctor.
I will take over your research.
Wesker? Merkin?
However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life.
I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die.
Yeah. Get off! Get off, please! Get off! Ugh. Oh. Tell you what, give me. Check out Rebecca, use that. Oh, fucking hell. Check the shaft key. Another shaft key. Guess that means that's one for Rebecca. Chris, we're all in danger. Before we go anywhere. Oh, that's a safe room in the next room anyway. Anything down here? Oh, what's that on the floor? Oh, more magnum rounds. I can't carry these now, my ass! Both these shaft keys actually. Free up some space again. See if there's anything. I just wonder if there's like anything else. Don't think there is.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Shape is somewhat different. Okay, so we have to be on different sides, I guess.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
That's not.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
God, so much stuff. I don't know if we can go back outside or not. Gotta use these now. Stuff, so we'll leave that. could be the final battle. I wonder if we give you all this stuff. Mine. Exchange that. I don't know why I'm picking this up because there's some ammo over here as well. And ink. I'll tell you what, I'll leave that. Pick up the ammo for the modified one. I am right now. Right, leave. Pick up the ink. Save. Pick up the ammo again. And we'll get going. Ooh, are you excited, folks? I guess it's gonna be the tyrant. So it's gonna be interesting with all this ammo and all that. Alright, let's go. And please don't attack until on my mark. Go. Oh God.
What?
It's the Queen!
Oh God.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Who activated the self-destruct system?
Come on, can't this thing move any faster?
Oh dear. Time to attack. Tell you what, give me... I should know.
I'll go alone.
Oh no. Whoops. Crap, reload.
yourselves!
Follow me! You work on the windows!
Guys!
I'll use my charm to distract Her Majesty.
Out operation manual. So to open the helipad in case of emergency, follow the bridges below. Removing the lock. There are four locking mechanisms in the room which must be activated in order. Southwest side, northwest side, southeast side, west side. Turn each of the mechanism handles to open the gate. So southwest side. Too busy thinking about myself. Whoopsie! Transfusions of excessive violence and go blah blah blah.
Resident Evil Zero.
I don't think we even need you must survive in order to expose this nightmare. I don't think I even need the handgun bolts, to be honest. Knowing how much that thing like takes. There's a load of pull, we might want to use it together. Skip all this. Come on.
Billy, you can't handle sunlight.
So southwest, northwest side. Southeast side, west side. Wait. Top of the river lock, southwest side, then northwest side.
Thank you.
Oh god, I'm gonna get cornered here. Oh god, so I got a follower? Okay, just got to distract them. Oh. I'm just doing it by myself, I'm afraid. I'll tell you what you can do. Exchange, please. Just a quick exchange. Right. Go do your thing. Oh. Oh, no, no. I'll turn that thing faster. Ugh. Get up. Catch!
Hey, Queenie! Feast on this!
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
Thank you, Rebecca.
And that's it, guys. That's been my Let's Play or playthrough of Resident Evil 0. Hope you guys have enjoyed as much as I have enjoyed playing it. Anyway, guys, this is Ollie signing out. Ciao for now, guys. Take care.